The terrace is one of the oldest surviving parts of the Spode Works, which closed in 2008. Three stories of the China Terrace were built in the 1830s. It was a state-of-the-art industrial building. A fourth story was added in the late 19th century. Opposite the terrace in the China Courtyard was the showroom block and two bottle kilns reserved for firing china. Join me exploring all the floors of this building as I point out all the historical features.
This, we're sort of coming up to the old display area.
Well, this is the old museum, so the bit you've just come through, and
the
this
old museum.
And this, so these cabinets are
From the old museum. Okay. Yeah. Do you know what the bell was for? Was it like a works bell that was rung on the regular basis?
No, they reckon it was just a tourist thing. They didn't do shit, but...
Right. Thought I would ask the question. Okay, yeah, I heard that mentioned before.
Is that
This was offices.
Offices, okay. Right, that's about as high as you can go, I guess.
On this side, yeah.
Okay, so there's another, you can see another floor above.
Yeah,
there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is all that remains of two china kilns in the courtyard. At the height of production, these two kilns were active next to the showroom block. One kiln and a neighbouring building were demolished in the 1950s. In 1972, the last remaining kiln, now out of use, collapsed, with bricks crashing down around it. The last 20 courses of bricks with two iron bands or bunts remain as a testament to bygone days.
I was trying to work out what that machine is, like an IBM printer or something like that.
Yeah,
it was absolutely mega size, but I was trying to find like an IBM mark, I couldn't find it, but sort of, I guess, reminded me of, okay. Thank you.
can go up there. Just don't touch the handrails.
Don't touch these handrails.
No, you'll get covered in muck.
Okay.
And then you can go onto the floor, but don't go any further than... You'll see where the water's starting to come through the floor. Through the ceiling, sorry.
Yeah.
If you worked at the Spode Works or know people that worked in the terrace, please get in touch by leaving a comment. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and leave a comment. Look out for more videos of me exploring the Spode Works.